بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My beloved brothers and sisters, marriage is a key turning point in the lives of the bride and the bridegroom. This is only a beginning of a series of changes for them. Marriage is not about the domination of one partner. It is a partnership, a contract, and resolve between two partners to be each other's firm support, to be strong when others are weak, to be patient when others is not, and to be tolerant of each other's faults, to forgive each other's mistakes, and indeed to celebrate each other's success. And more importantly, with the wish and blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they will become a father and mother, taking on all the duties and responsibilities that go with this important role. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, we are together today with the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this blessed occasion of the marriage and the wedding of Muhammad Amiruddin Ashraf bin Muhammad Nuruddin with Farha Nadia binti Effendi. From two separate individuals, they will become a couple, bringing comfort and strength to each other, insha'Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We pray that Allah will grant them happiness, protection in this life and in a hereafter, insha'Allah. Let us now, my beloved brothers and sisters, present to the bride and the bridegroom the best gift in this blessed moment in their life, which is our prayer, supplication to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for their happy life and for their protection. And may He subhanahu wa ta'ala grant them the best in this life and hereafter, insha'Allah. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد صلاة ترضيك وترضيه وترضى بها عنا مولانا رب العالمين. اللهم إنا نسألك للعروسين أن تبارك لهما وتبارك عليهما وتجمع بينهما في خير ولطف وعافية وسعادة في الدارين. اللهم إنا نسألك لهما موجبات رحمتك وعزائم مغفرتك والغنيمة من كل بر والسلامة من كل إثم والفوز بالجنة والنجاة من النار برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. يا الله يا رحمن يا رحيم. O merciful and generous. We pray that Muhammad Amiruddin Ashraf bin Muhammad Nuruddin and Farha Nadia binti Effendi be blessed with wisdom and understanding. Ya Allah, let their relationship be based upon sincerity and caring, and let them be a support for each other. Ya Allah, Ya Latif, Ya Khabir, with all sincerity and humility, we beg you to make them true partners and a continuing source of comfort and strength for each other. Ya Allah, Ya Hayy, Ya Qayyum, Ya Dhal Jalal wal Ikram, let this caring and harmony extend to all their important roles in this life. And Ya Allah, let them be obedient, respectful, and caring towards their parents. Ya Allah, we pray that you bless them with obedient and healthy offspring, brought up in the light of your guidance, and filled with love for you and for your beloved Prophet Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And let them, Ya Allah, be among as-salihin was-salihat. Ya Allah, Ya Kareem, Ya Azeem, we humbly seek your blessings for Muhammad Amiruddin Ashraf and Farha Nadia to be a firm support for each other in times of need. and to successfully fulfill others' needs for companionship, emotional support, and material well-being. Ya Arhamar Rahimeen. Allahumma barik lahuma wa barik alayhima wa rizqhuma min at-tayyibat was-salihat waj'alhuma fi hifdhin wa ri'ayah. Ya Allah, grant us all and all brothers and sisters full protection in this life and hereafter. Ya Allah, protect us from the evil of seen and unseen. Allahumma akshif anna wa sarif anna wa adfa anna al-bala wal-waba wal-ahat wal-amrad al-asqam al-zahir wal-batina wal-masaib wal-mihan wal-fitan ma zahar minha batan ya Rahman al-dunya wal-akhira. Allahumma arhamna fa innaka bina rahim wa la tu'adhibna fa innaka alayna qadir walatub bina maulana bila ta'ifi latif lutfika al-khafi. Ya latifan bi khalqih, ya aliman bi khalqih, ya khabiran bi khalqih. ألطف بنا يا لطيف يا عليم يا خبير يا لطيف لم يزل ألطف بنا فيما نزل إنك لطيف لم تزل ألطف بنا والمسلمين وارض عنا يا أرحم الراحمين يا أرحم الراحمين. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا المتقين إماما. ربنا تقبل دعاءنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا يا كريم. وصلي وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أور سلام تهنئة to the parents of the bride and the bridegroom, and we pray that Allah bless you all and bless all brothers and sisters attending this blessed occasion. I wish to be with all of you, but with the current situation of this pandemic we are unable to do so, but for sure our dua will be there for all of you inshallah. Ameen ya rabbal alameen. Wa ala hadhihi an-niyya bi sirr al-fatiha. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. صلي وسلم بارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. والحمد لله رب العالمين. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.